And a new deal is bringing new life to the historic Dodgertown complex in Vero Beach.
Major League Baseball is stepping in and plans to transform Dodgertown into a center for youth and amateur baseball and softball. News Channel 5's Matt Sesney live outside the complex to explain how this all came together. Matt?
Yeah, it's very interesting how it came together. This, of course, used to be the spring training home for the Dodgers, and I'm told the backstory to this rests with former Dodgers owner Peter O'Malley, who started talking with Major League Baseball a few years ago about finding ways to keep this place alive and active with ball players.
It is a big, big thing for us.
Alan Yanez helps run things at Nino's Corner Pizza, just beyond the ball fields of Dodgertown. And in his mind, having Major League Baseball come in to run things at the complex is a home run.
I think it's a good opportunity for this community. Oh, definitely, because now we're, you know, everything's expanding. They're expanding over there. That means more people, more business. And I think it's going to be a good thing for us. That way we can, you know, develop more too.
The agreement Indian River County approved today allows MLB to pay $1 a year to lease Dodgertown and then pay for the bulk of millions of dollars of improvements so it can attract national and international youth baseball and softball at its 10 fields. Among the highlights are upgrading Holman Stadium, including replacing all the seating, the scoreboard, and the dugouts, and adding an indoor training facility with tunnels. MLB will have 10-year lease with renewal options stretching for another 15 years. It's expected to give MLB a unique center for youth baseball and also directly impact the local economy by about $14 million a year.
It's a good place. It's something that we need around here.
And here at Dodgertown, the complex still employs about 100 workers. Indian River County, as I mentioned, still owns the complex, and they will be paying for a small part of the improvements here, but most of it, again, being paid by Major League Baseball. A spokesman in New York telling me over the phone that they do recognize Dodgertown's place in baseball history, and they are looking to preserve it. Live outside Dodgertown in Vero Beach, Matt Sesney, WPTV, News Channel 5.